No. 100%.
Yeah, it'll come off. Maybe in a couple days.
But I'm not doing it.
It's gonna fade.
I'll paint one now.
What?
Yes.
No, it'll come off.
Oh my god, bro. We have 108k. Okay, bet. Alright, so first of all, fuck the L boyfriend and shit. Let's just get into the fucking the rant. Okay? I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna put my headset on because she's watching some shit in the background. She's watching some fucking crazy shit in the background. She watches this weird show. So
they literally know what it is.
They don't know what the show is.
It's the most popular show in the world.
The most popular show in the world is Breaking Bad.
No, it's Game of Thrones.
Game of Thrones.
Literally ask them.
Who watches that show? Who in this chat watches Game of Thrones?
Your chat, definitely.
They're gonna dick suck and say yes now because they're fucking, they're weird. They love you. They're so weird. There we go. L boyfriend. L bully. There we go. It's just fucking fantastic. Anyways, I don't watch that show. If you watch that show, that's what's up. Good for you. Someone said Lame of Thrones. All right. Look. So, a couple things that happened to me today. So, let me see if the video dropped. You guys know Taylor Holder, the guy who said the clip of him saying, you know the thing? Basically, he didn't even say it, bro. I have a clip that literally he's going to post on his YouTube. I have the clip. I might just show it right now because I don't think it's out yet. So, that's first of all. But I'm going to go on my rant first. He literally sent me the clip. I'm actually going to call him and ask if I can show him on my stream. Hold on. Cap, no, Chad, I swear to God, bro. Swear my life. Do you guys hear the show, or do you guys want me to, headset mic or, Elgato Wave mic? Which mic?
Him.
Yo.
You can mute it.
Huh?
You can mute it.
Mute what?
The show.
Then you can't hear it. You want to read the subtitles?
I can if you want me to.
Are you sure?
Yeah, go.
You want me to actually mute your TV?
You can, baby.
You sure?
Yes. It wasn't sure I wanted to say it.
No, just watch your show. It's okay.
I don't mind,
it's fine. It's not loud. Anyways. Anyways, we're going to wait for that clip. I'll literally play it for you guys, bro. No, I thought, trust me, I'm not shouting with anybody. I'm mutual with him. I'm DDG's boy, but, bro, it actually literally sounds like it, bro. Just listen, bro, listen. He literally sent me, like, a phone footage of it. Listen. It's right. Watch this shit. I'm going to go on my rant, though. Last night's stream was unacceptable, bro. It was unfucking acceptable. It was really fucking unacceptable. Who was here last night? I was really fucking pissed off. It was unacceptable. Here it is. Whack. But anyways, yeah, last night was fucked up, bro. It was really fucked up. It was really fucked up. Man. I don't know, bro. I don't know. I'm not dick riding Taylor, bro. I'm telling you, look, watch this shit. I'm gonna pull it up right here on stream. You could literally watch his lips. Hold on a second. Give me a second. Anyways, did you guys like the girl from last night, yes or no? Did you guys like that girl? No, you guys didn't. No, you guys didn't. I don't think anybody, like, fuck. Bro, all I'm saying is, the Blueface shit, it's cool and all. You know what I mean? Blueface was funny. He cracked a couple jokes. That shit was funny. I don't know, bro. That was weird. Because I've never met that person in my life before, the girl. And it was just weird. You know what I mean? But I just want to know what you guys thought about it. She played her music and was just mad disrespectful. You know what I mean? So, just let you know how I feel about that. Watch this shit real quick.
We going on an elevator?
Yeah.
Elevator down. Floor.
Fucking
whack ass motherfucker. I'll slap the shit out of you.
Why is it like that? Why is it like delayed? What do you guys hear? What do you guys hear right there, though? I'm genuinely curious. What do you guys hear? Oh, God, I hear whack. You have... Someone said you have to get DD back on. Again, no, DD's cool. Hey, were the freestyles hard or no? I know you guys like those freestyles. They were sick as fuck. What do you guys think? Do you guys like those freestyles? Look at DJ's Frost's video. All right, we can watch it in a second. Stop trying to justify, he said black. Okay, I'm gonna wait till his shit drops, but I actually wanna watch D-Shay. Yo, Dad, thanks for the 5 gifted subs. I appreciate you. We didn't even get a roll call in, though. We have 140,000 people here right now. If you guys got Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime, click subscribe. You guys can sub for free right now. Right now, if you guys got Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime, just click subscribe. You guys can sub for free right fucking now. Yeah, facts. But anyways, what I wanted to rant about was basically like, you know, if I let you into my home or whatever, and you come in, I don't know who you are, and you act crazy. Like, she was saying some crazy shit, bro. Like, let me go to this shit. Hold on. Let me go to this shit. What's the girl's name? I'm just going to type in Blueface Aiden. Nah, we should have got Koi. No cap. We should have got Koi. All right. Let's see here. God is the devil. Think it got a hold on. Like, bro, this kid literally just took my entire stream, and you're number 3 trending on 4 game. Like, bro, like lottery baby, you're really weird as fuck for that, bro. This dude literally took my entire VOD and put it on YouTube and is trending on YouTube. What the fuck is wrong with you, bro? You guys are laughing. It's actually not even funny. This kid is actually weird as fuck. Anyways. When DD was here and Rich, it was cool. Okay. Yo. You guys even said it yourselves. The vibe was just completely killed once the girl came on, you know?
It was a little harsh. I got a boxing match in 2 weeks.
You my homie, so I feel like I'd be wrong not to tell you. Aiden said he was a crip earlier. I told him not to say it.
Bro, oh my.
I told the nigga not to say it, bro.
We could have put Aiden on.
Get him. Yo, Cam Daddy, this is gonna five give the subs. I appreciate you. What was she about to do, bro? Why did she just stand up right there? What was she about to do? What was she about to do? Crazy.
Oh, for real?
Ron. Yo, Snoopy with the 20 gifted subs. Everybody put W's in the fucking chat, man. Appreciate you so fucking much. We have 143,000 people in here in 20 minutes. You guys are fucking insane right now, bro. We're going to talk about a lot of shit this stream. My girlfriend is not feeling so well. I'm still going to stream for you guys. Probably going to do some reactions, some gambling, and lots of other shit. Someone said that's Royce's sister. Yo, chill out.
Black over here? Nah. We do that?
Nah, I'm playing. We finna put Aiden on, man. Shit. He gonna hang out with Aiden. We gonna hang out for a month straight. You gonna be...
Aiden too slow.
You gonna be a cool dude.
Chat, okay, chat, you guys know me. I'm not the smartest guy in the fucking basket or the smartest drawer in the basket when it comes to school shit, but I'm pretty smart, right? Is that cap or not? No cap. Would you guys say I'm pretty smart? No. Oh my god. Look at the dick suck. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. This is fucking insane. Listen, whether you think I'm smart or not, all I know is. Who has it? Okay. Who has a higher IQ? Me or her? Come on. That's all I gotta say. You know what I mean? Like, come on now. Alright, hold up. Let's keep watching.
Do that for that.
Then you have to go ahead. I got my nigga spooked, baby.
Hey, chat.
You ain't gonna be on none of that gay shit or nothing. You gonna be cool as hell.
Hey, chat.
You gonna get all the bitches too.
Chat, let them know. Let, make a poll and see if.
Fix my dude real quick.
See if Aiden should get jumped.
He said, I got you, bro. I love Rich. Again, I have no problem with Blueface. Directly, I have no problem with Blueface. You guys gotta understand, it's his humor. That's how he is. I have no problem with Blueface at all. It's funny. It's comedy. Okay? Off stream, Blueface is cool as fuck with me. This was not it, though. And we're going to keep going, bro. Do you guys want me to bring her back on? Yes or no?
Damn. Wait, what?
Wait.
Wait, what?
You want to jump in?
Wait, no.
I jump in.
Make a... Should Aiden get jumped in as a crit? Should Aiden get jumped in as a crit?
No, I don't want to get
make
jumped
a,
I'll do it.
It's a rival time. Great. Can I play my song?
We don't want to hear you talk. Man, we'll just be grabbed, bro.
Right.
Wait, so I have to get jumped in?
Yeah. Smoke some weed.
Okay.
Just sit down right there.
Put up my nigga, though.
Don't do it.
Oh, my dick!
What's up?
Backwards a little.
Yo, dang, this would have probably gifted, bro. Her music is good as fuck. All right, bro. So look, man, we figured this shit out. You know, we're not gonna play the music, but.
A lame ass nigga. You hit that bitch. Forgot who I was fighting. Last time you spoke.
DD hit the wood, bro, and he has a fucking match in like 2 weeks, bro.
Are you connected?
Someone said her shit is fire. Chat, you guys fuck with her music?
Know what it's called? Yo, do you think this looks good on me?
Right. Tear this shit up,
dude. Yo, do you think this looks good on me?
What is it?
I believe it's a Millie. Is that what it's called?
Looks nice.
It's ugly.
What?
I don't really like it.
Look at DD. It's not even my watch. It's DD's watch.
Why not?
It's a cool name.
It's cool.
Like, the name is cool, but personally, I think it looks like it's out of a cereal box.
What are you wearing right there?
A chandelier.
I fuck with
it. It holds its value.
Yeah, they got the cool name.
Like,
it's an
investment. That's what it is. That'd be mad with this. Put it up.
That look good.
You know what?
I'm asking, you be playing
games.
Yeah. I actually have a girlfriend.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You look at
yeah.
Cool, you getting bigger.
That's literally how I talk, that's my voice. Here's my thing, it's like if you're a new artist and I'm you're on my shit and I'm doing you a favor and whatnot, you know what I mean? Like, You're not gonna come on here and be like, chat, let's be honest. If she was the nicest person in the world, like literally the nicest person in the world, compliments, top of line compliments, you know, just constantly like being mad, like really, really cool with me and stuff, right? You guys would have fucked with her. Even if like, you know what I mean? Am I right? Like if she had a cool, like if she was just cool as fuck, like she fucked with the chat, like, you know what I mean? But, like, you guys love me so much. So, it's like, if somebody does not fuck with me and you guys can see that shit, if somebody is just disrespectful to me, you guys are going to fry them. So, it's like, it's just like, that's how it is. Because you guys know the type of person I am. You guys know I'm not a bad person. Like, why? What did she mean by that? I'm trying to, you know what I mean? Like, it was just weird.
Okay. Yeah.
You don't like that? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's cool. You're getting bigger.
Wait, you want to hear this song?
Like, even Didi's like, what the fuck? You know what I mean? Like, Didi's like, what's good? You know what I mean? Look at DD. Look at his face.
What the fuck?
I'm asking. You be playing gang sometimes, though.
No, just jokes.
Yeah, that's it. Still gang.
No, but it's jokes. I don't mean it.
Okay. It's some, like, you know, some frat white. Like, I don't even want to be.
Anyways, what's better, this one or a Rolex?
I don't even wear Rolexes no more personally.
What you got? Hell nah, hell nah, hell nah.
Where's that, bro?
Vex.
You fucking up, bro. Come on, dog. You ain't got your milk. You fucking up, bro.
Nah, that's what you fucking up.
It's vibe all the time.
Raise the bar on bar food.
Jeweler. Now we fuck with Baby Rich. W Rich in the chat, bro. We fuck with Baby Rich though. Here's how it was. You know, I know you guys fuck with DD, obviously. Me and DD are cool. You know, so it was like, that's just how it is. But yeah. Bro. That's crazy. Look at my face. Look at my face right here. Schnaggy baby. Chad, do you guys think Schnaggy would fuck? Yes or no? You guys think Schnaggy would fuck? He's calling me.
Hey, stop fucking playing with me, bro.
What?
Stop fucking playing with me, bro.
Would you?
Anybody fucking that gap tooth bitch. That fucking tongue is white.
But would you?
You said what?
Schnaggy.
Aiden, I will fuck you with Pammy in the room.
Hi. You heard what he said? Yeah. I wouldn't let him do that, babe.
No?
Yeah, you would. Shut up.
Baby, I swear I would not.
Why are you
would. Shut up.
What do you know? I'm just reassuring you because I'm just letting you know that would not happen.
I don't believe it.
I swear. What do you mean you don't believe it?
You definitely would.
No, I wouldn't. I love
gotta
you.
Get over, bro. Did you see me cry, bro?
Yes.
I'm down bad. We got to win our money back, though.
You said what?
We gotta win the money back, bro.
We have to. But.
Aiden, can I tell you something real quick?
What?
I don't think your stream can hear it.
Alright, there, my stream is muted.
Your pussy's better than Pammy's.
That's fucked.
Schnaggy, you're sick.
Aiden, you gonna let him say that?
Yeah, you're not gonna talk to her like that.
I'm not talking to her, I'm just saying yours is better.
Aiden, how are you gonna let him say that?
Wait, are you saying your pussy's better or Pammy's? Wait, hold on.
No, my pussy's better than Pammy's.
How do you know?
Cause that's what you told me. After you fucked me.
Okay. He's lying. I would never fucking do that.
Why'd you do that?
He's lying. I've never even fucking, like, why is your mouth open?
Fucked.
What are you talking?
Why every time you invited us over to your house, Pammy wasn't there? Huh?
She actually was there. What are you talking about?
No, she wasn't. Not the first night. When you gave us the tour, and then we went up to your room.
What are you talking about?
Interesting.
What do you mean interesting?
Guess what, Aiden?
What?
You like this 60-year-old pussy.
That is actually fucking crazy. Okay, first of all, I've never...
Explain yourself.
There's nothing to explain. Like, what? He's sick in the head. You are a fucking sicko. You need fucking help. Like, you need help, bro. What in the fuck is the matter with you? That is a sicko. That is a sicko. There's no way you guys are saying 4K.
It's better than 10 when I'm not sober, because I'm
Baby, I love you. How does it feel that you're going to be the last girl I'm ever with?
Good.
Good, that's good. How does it feel that, like, I'm the last guy you're ever going to be with and I'm, you're the last girl I'm ever going to be with?
I'm happy.
You're happy?
Thank God.
Yeah, I know. Why are you looking at me like that? Oh, man. L boyfriend. All right, here we go again. Fucking
That's
weirdos.
That's so funny when they say that.
It's not funny. They're weird.
They get hella heated.
They're so weird.
And up in that Range Rover, yeah. Don't want all that conversation. Don't call me up on a daily basis. Don't tell me you meet me right after the night.
Everyone's asking, where's Toast? Where's Toast?
Toast is chilling in the car.
He's chilling in the car?
He's always in the car.
By himself?
Yeah.
Mm. You're supposed to be watching him.
He's vibing the car.
Okay.
As long as Wolf's not there, we're good.
Yeah, true, true. Because I got a girl in there. Aiden Ross flirts with... Bro, this kid is making so much fucking money off my name, bro. You plug channels. Stop.
Situation. Sometimes you gotta touch the burner. You just touch the burner like this.
I didn't see any of this.
Got
shit,
it.
By the way, I got the.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
If I tell
you,
don't touch, it's hot. Aiden, don't touch the burner.
Hold on, let me ask my chat something right now. Chat, should we have blue on again? Look at Banks's face. Bro, you guys literally ruined our dinner last night, too. We were gonna go to fucking Nobu, and you guys literally fucking ruined it. Yeah. Fucking L chat.
That.
Bro, that motherfucker's comment. Wait, hold on.
Yo, stop doing chants. Stop doing chants. It ruins the chat. Stop doing chants.
What even happened?
What chants? Like, long spans?
Wait, where is your laptop? Can I show it?
I'll get it. It's literally right here.
I feel like you're bummed out. What even? So what
yeah, what's
happened?
Why
was that? Why was the energy so weird?
That's, dude!
That's the second time you've streamed with him, right?
See?
Oh, he put it over there?
It's probably just a prop. It's probably a cardboard laptop.
Why was I seeing some shit about the watch? Because when I saw that, I was seeing comments about the watch. And I was like,
oh. No, I knew to hit it. I knew to hide it. Because, yeah, what's that bump right there on the wall?
Bro, he wasn't going to take your watch. Oh, it's a wet stain. He wasn't going to take your watch, bro.
It's not the same outfit, you dumbass. I'm literally not even wearing the same outfit at all. It's a completely different white shirt, you... You guys are so fucking weird, bro.
Lift your watch, bro.
No.
We had that
live
happen...
Live on stream?
We had that happen with Aaron Carter on fucking Impulsive. He still rocks the Impulsive chain with the fake with the diamond.
He stole it?
He gave us, like, a fake chain and took the real one.
That's fucked up.
And he still rocks it when he goes on shows and shit. He rocks the Impulsive chain. Aaron Carter just walks around
with with DGG. They don't like
No, DGG's cool as fuck, bro.
No, I just met him for the... I've known him for years. He used to be a YouTuber.
Like, yeah, he used to be a YouTuber. He's retiring after the fight.
Retiring from what?
YouTube. He's just he's a rapper now.
Yeah, he makes fucking...
Great
he's
music.
He's making bangers,
yeah,
bro.
His music. Did anybody actually show up to Nobu last night? Someone said? I don't know. Probably not. Probably, if so, a couple people. It's awesome.
Andy has hella fucking engagement, too. Or as you call interactions.
We got into it on Twitter a couple years ago.
Really?
Yeah, back and forth.
The girl was sitting in this chair. They're telling me to burn it.
First of all, that's my chair. If you burn that, you owe me a couple $100.
What was that? Dude! Was that what I think it was? Dude! Pammy! What is this show? Can they... Bro, did you guys hear that? It's not funny. Oh my god. What was that?
You heard it.
No. What the fuck was that? Bro, oh my god.
Why'd you turn around so quickly?
What do you mean, why'd I turn around so quickly?
Turn around hella quick.
Because I'm checking what you're watching. Where'd I put the rest of my milkshake?
I have no idea.
Oh, it's right there. You and your girlfriend have to reenact it?
Nah, don't come at me. No. You and Schneid.
Dude.
Said.
No, he was... No. Why is Everett in the show naked?
I don't know, bro.
Bro.
Buddy?
Buddy?
No, actually, you tweeted something and then you said bro.
Because I was because remember when I said a polo G, I said you're so fine, bro. I did. That's why I did it. They're spamming buddy. Thanks. Anyways, how you feeling, babe? You good? You better? Mm-hmm. You actually feeling good? Mm-hmm. You're not nauseous? Mm-hmm. Okay, good. All right. Chat, you know what I realized about my chair? Look what my chair says. look at the two words it says. Try to put those together. It's just funny. I swear I didn't purposely plan that. Does anybody realize what says on my chair? Two words. What two words are those? Chat, she's not nauseous because she has a baby. She's just nauseous because we ate something earlier and it wasn't good. And, yeah. They think you have a baby. They're saying, baby Ross.
Aww, I want one.
I want a baby too. Should we make one on stream?
Let's go.
For real?
Yeah, come.
Actually?
Come here.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah, let's go.
What do you mean by that?
Wait, let's do it.
Do what? Do what?
Why are you saying that?
Do what?
That was your suggestion. I'm just agreeing.
All right, hold on. Let me turn the camera off. Fucking horny fucks. Anyways, never mind. I'm not gonna say that, bro. I know you guys would. I don't even gotta say yes, bro. I mean, I'd even ask. Anyways. I want to watch this video, actually. Holy shit.
Good job. You don't need to see yourself. We're just talking.
The sauce open, though.
Huh?
The sauce is open, though. Okay.
You talking about
let's see if she says anything about me, bro. Chat, if she talks about me, I swear to God, bro.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Krishan Rock.
Krishan Rock. Is that your real name or just your artist name?
My name is Krishan, and that's my real name.
So where the rock come from?
Blue. Because I don't listen, so they call me Rock.
It's sort of a rock head.
Really?
Oh. Actually, I'm his rock. Actually, he's not
like
my rock.
It's sort of a rock head because he don't fucking live him. No. And then he's a rock on their neck.
So, it's Krishan.
Stop saying L tooth. Bro, stop saying that actually. That's fucked up. Just chill out with that shit.
I'm gonna lean it back so they can see it.
Krishan Rockhead.
All right. Krishan Rockhead?
Bro, Royce, guess what, buddy? She has your teeth. So calm the fuck down. Yo, OG Royce, shut the fuck up.
What?
She has your teeth, buddy.
What do you usually get?
Everyone at Royce and say ironic.
Chick-fil-A.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Fries.
Okay. And
chicken nuggets.
What about you? Blue? Should I call you Blue? If you call me Didi, I gotta call you something.
You gotta cut some shit off of your name, too.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Royce, you're getting unmodded since you started that chant. If you guys spam that chant, I swear to fucking God, bro!
I'm fucking with you.
All right, Royce, say goodbye to your mod. Say goodbye to your mod, Royce.
Call you Blue?
Yep, or Face.
Face? They just call you Face?
Mm-hmm. You can make it like your little alter ego, you know?
Yeah. You know my, real nickname?
What?
Moo. Like a cow. Moo, like M-O-O.
Oh, I thought you said.
Like true moo?
Like, if you ever kick it around me and my... Yeah, like chocolate milk. Nick, Moo. Who's yours?
No, I like BD
though. Mine, TJ.
Chad, look at her eat, bruh.
What did you call him, Baby Rick?
Baby Rick?
Baby Rich.
What is Rich? Chat, what do you guys think Snaggy Hoes? What, never mind, let me chill out, bro. Snaggy Baby. Everyone stop spamming that Aiden sentence. I swear we're going to emo only, bro, for the rest of the stream. It's not funny. It's an L sentence. It's not even funny, bro. It's not even true, actually. I did have very nice teeth before veneers. Royce, you literally have zero teeth in your mouth. You have yellow fucking stained teeth. You need veneers, bitch.
Rich is short for it.
Where did you get the baby from?
That's why I got a baby for the fucking baby. This nigga can't. He been trying to grow chin here for 24 years.
Stop it. He's probably older than everybody in the car. There
you go. I really am what I think about it.
I mean,
Faith.
My Faith 20 years old.
24.
When's your birthday?
Oh, nigga, you just turned
24. Bro, Royce, stop!
24 too.
Royce, when I see you, bro, I swear to...
Old 24.
Yeah, I'm old 24.
Favorite today?
Yeah.
I don't think
he dates.
I got a Libra or something.
Libra.
What is a Libra?
I ain't got the Libra. Libra. Libra, Libra, Libra. Libra, Libra. I'm a Libra myself.
I'm a Libra too. What are you guys? Hey, Pammy, what are you?
Taurus.
You're a Taurus?
Yeah.
You are? Are Libra and Taurus compatible?
No.
What do you mean no? They are. Why do you say that?
We're not really. I checked. We're like, I think like 50%.
Ooh, you know what it says when the first thing that pops up? It says, sexually compatible between Taurus and Libra.
Does it?
Sexually, Taurus and Libra are compatible. Wait a minute, I want to mute really quick. Look, watch. Can you see my screen?
Yeah.
Watch. Look. It's unmuted. It's unmuted, but... That's the first thing that pops up. Are Libra and Taurus compatible? Sexually compatible. We have similar, like, and sensual tastes.
Sensual what?
No, we have, like, very high sensual and similar tastes.
High sensual?
We have high sensual, like, we can...
High sensual?
High sensual. Oh, when Libra and Taurus come together, they could be soulmates, like no other love match. These two are completely perfect. Venus gives them the both to the romantic, hedonic, love related things in life. We're compatible. Why the fuck did you say we're not compatible?
I don't know. I read somewhere that it was like 50%.
No, we're 100%. It says we actually have the best love out of any other thingies. Dude, it says we're the most perfect compatible. They're both very ambitious. They have mutual understanding.
What does the chat think about this?
This
finding.
They're saying L reader.
For real.
What do you mean?
Compatible. You said perfect compatible?
We are perfect compatible.
It's not a, like...
Yes, it is. We're perfect compatible together.
We are perfect compatible.
My bag. We're perfectly compatible. Compatible.
Compatible.
Anyways, so what do you... By the way, stop with the chants, bro. No, I'm taking an IQ test on stream. I'm going to take one. I am. That's crazy. Wait, didn't you and Royce meet in what? Okay, whatever. I'm gonna press play on this video.
Okay.
I didn't say that. Unless you say what you say.
What do you know? You say you're a Libra?
Yeah.
What's your favorite song to
do? Libra.
Libra? I usually don't work out, but
I feel like Libra's.
What's your least favorite?
My least favorite? I don't know. I only dated like a couple of.
You fuck with Pisces?
Oh my god. That's crazy.
I don't even know what Pisces are like. Oh. I only like dated a Libra and
Sagittarius. You guys want to keep watching this, yes or no? Yes.
I like Libra better.
You want to know what the Pisces is like?
What they like?
No. You guys don't fuck with this shit. Oh, I want to see this though. I want to see why I didn't watch. I just watched like a minute of this. The reason I gave Aiden Ross the N-word pass, I almost ruined his career.
Let's see if this is good. YouTube, welcome back to another video with your boy DDG. I know y'all ain't seen me on no real camera in a long ass time. But in this video, last night I gave Aiden the N-word pass.
I only carry a couple of these around, okay? I don't give it to everybody.
First of all, I knew, guys, I was not gonna say it, bro. I've never said it before. I already told you guys, I admitted to saying it, you know, years and years and years ago. When I was like 12, 13, I used to rap songs, you know? And, you know, that's no. Who's calling me? Who the fuck is this? But anyways, yeah, I haven't said it in years. I haven't said the word in years. But I knew not to say it. Did you guys think I was gonna say it? Yes or no, bro?
Buddy, so be careful. It's your N-word card, your pass. Don't overuse it. Use it once and get his shit back, okay? The A with the A at the end.
Of course. Of
now
course.
With the ER.
Of course.
This is the only time you can say it, okay?
People are going to be so weird, though.
No, you got it, bro. I'm giving you the pass. If a black person give you the pass, Aiden, then it's okay.
Really?
Yeah, it's okay. Now, if you would have got this from somebody like Taylor, then it would have been different.
And a lot of people were saying that I was wrong for that, but, you know, I've given out that pass once before, and it hasn't done me wrong. I feel like we in 2021.
Yo, Didi, you're tripping, bro. You're actually tripping. He's tripping.
I feel like the unless you like a tailor, you know what I'm saying? Somebody that truly comes from that type of background and was raised that way, then you don't deserve that pass because you use it in a mean manner, you know what I mean? But as a African-American male, I use the N-word as just like regular vocabulary, like bro, you know what I mean? Like that's my nigga. Hell no, nigga, you tripping. Nigga, what's up, nigga? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, so when I gave Aiden that pass, that's the sense that I was giving it to him, man. You know what I mean?
We're gonna watch these Shay shit next.
I mean, it wasn't like I was trying to like start any type of like, you know, race thing or anything like that. I was genuinely saying, bro, like, I fuck with Aiden. You know what I mean? He a cool nigga. You know, he cool off camera, cool on camera. Yesterday he ain't do no gay shit. Like it was a whole different stream. It was a great stream. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, you know what? I fuck with this nigga. Let me go ahead and give him a pass for a sentence. You know what I mean? But I.
Is that you talking? What's up? It's the TV?
Yeah.
What are you watching?
The K-drama.
A drama?
Yeah.
It's called Love Alarm.
Yeah.
Very nice.
You're gonna watch the second season with me.
Okay. I would love to. I love watching everything with you.
Cap.
No cap. No.
I understand where it could have went wrong because people could have clipped it and shit like that. But honestly, it came.
What's in that crate?
I'm streaming. Did you bring it up?
That shit's heavy as fuck.
It's heavy?
I tried to fucking pick it up like squat down.
Can you and D just get it?
Yeah.
All right, bring it up if you can. That'd be great. Thank you so much.
I got you.
Yeah.
From the heart of like, I fuck with this nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to give him an N-word pass. I'm going to call David. Okay, David is one of my Caucasian friends, but me and David known each other since seventh grade. He had the pass for years now. You know what I mean? David was literally the only white person.
L boyfriend, what did I fucking do, bro?
In Pontiac. It was probably two white people in Pontiac, and it was him and his pops. Nobody else is white. You know what I mean? Everybody else in Pontiac is like Hispanic and black and shit like that. So let me call David. Alright, I got my dog on the phone.
Yes, sir.
Wait, does this guy say it, chat? Yes or no? Does this guy say it?
My dog, David. I wanted to tell you something. You know Aiden Ross, right?
Yeah.
Yesterday I gave him this. Hold on. I gave him this for one sentence. I know you got the fucking season pass and shit, so.
The season pass.
You got a more, I gave him this pass. This is the one sentence pass.
Right.
Yeah, but you got the season pass. I just want you to talk to the camera and just tell the camera, like, what is it like having a season pass? Because, like,
no way he says it and gets away with it. You're lying. There's literally no way he could say it and get away with it, bro. There's actually no way. There's no fucking way he has a season pass.
Caucasian folks don't get the season pass, you know what I mean? But you was able to obtain it. You very, very eligible.
I mean, having the season pass, bro, is it makes it like second nature, you feel me? I honestly feel like I say it more than a lot of black people, low-key.
What? What the fuck? Hold on.
Yeah, but it doesn't. You gotta express it, because some
black. Wait, people, what?
Not like myself. They take it like you're not a tailor. You know what I'm saying?
I feel like a lot of black people assume white people automatically will say it in a derogatory like term or towards a black person.
Yeah, but if you get it from a black person,
right?
Then you know that means that you know. Is it kind of like enabling?
It means you earned it, bro. I mean, I'm from the hood. Like, I ain't no bitch. I ain't no normal white person. Like,
yeah. Wait, what? Okay, well, hold on. I gotta see.
This is me, right? Like, this is my skin tone. That's your skin tone. But me and you, and I feel like everybody in our crew have never really seen skin tone. We're just like we're family. You feel me? So like,
yeah, David grew up around this word. And all I was asking Aiden to say was,
chat, y'all fuck with David, yes or no?
What's up, my nigga? You know what I mean?
What'd he say? Like, honestly.
You guys are always spelling W Davids. What the fuck? Hey, he's cool. I can't lie. Let's just see.
Telling his chat was scared. The whole time the chat was telling him, no, don't say it. Even somebody ran in the room and busted in the room with his shirt off and was cussing Aiden out like, Don't fucking say it. Another Caucasian male.
You said what?
I said I gave Aiden the N-word pass for one sentence. But he went. He said he won't. It's the one with the A, obviously. But he said he won't proceed. The chat already said it's okay. He won't proceed unless you give him just one sentence. Like, what's up, my nigga? That's all he wants to say.
I don't want to say it. I don't.
I gave him the pass. It's disrespectful for him not to accept the pass, right? Because a lot of people don't get that pass.
Big D, you there?
Have you ever said that word before in your life?
Aiden!
What?
You don't have the fucking pass.
I don't?
I don't care what they fucking
dude,
say.
Dude, what are you doing, bro?
I don't have the fucking pass, bro. I was fucking in bed. I get a fucking emergency phone call. I don't care who gives you the fucking pass. You don't have the fucking pass.
Fuck what he talking about.
No, fuck that shit.
You have
to see it. Don't fucking do it. Wait,
so I was like, damn, bro, it ain't even that good, bro. The niggas that's giving you the pass is okay with it. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Just, if you could just say one quick sentence to Aiden, and you could just say.
Oh, my God. All right, so this is to me right here. What he's about to say is to me right here. All right. Chat, lock in. Everyone's fam, I'm locked in. Everyone lock in. Let's see what he's going to say. Oh my God, bro. Yo, Spin, thank you so much for the 10 gifted, bro. Everyone put W's in the chat.
Just show Aiden how easy it is.
Yo, Spin with another 10, bro. Yo, Spin's dropping a lot of subs. Is that Spin Master? Is that your second account? He's keeping the hype train alive. Listen, we have a hype train right now, bro. If you guys are new to the stream right now, hit that follow button if you're not already following me, bro. First of all, following is free. Everybody in the stream that's not following me, you can literally follow me for free. Your name is gonna pop up right here. Look, IXDGI. Everyone with this Amazon Prime, these little blue crowns. Don't be lazy. Go to your computer, click subscribe, and you can sub for free. All right. Appreciate everyone.
Man. See, he still got a little bit of. He got a little bit.
Nah,
of
cause look, it's not even that, bro. Like, I promised myself I wouldn't say that on camera anymore, out of respect for the black community that is not comfortable with me saying it.
Yeah.
But I mean, you're right. I can go. Here, let me go to my wallet real quick. Hold on.
He said, "Let me go get my wallet real quick. Hold on." Chad, he's gonna show us his season pass.
Let me go to my wallet. Pull it out real quick, Jim.
Bro, what is this?
Hold it in your hand and shit. I feel like.
Alright, so this is my season pass right here.
What the fuck?
Right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna just say it. Alright. What's up, my nigga?
Bro. Why was it so casual though? Hold on a second.
Pass right here, right?
Bro, what am I watching, bro? Hold on a second.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just say it, alright? What's up, my nigga?
What the fuck is that, bro? You guys are also doing W, David. What the fuck? Yo, Mr. Breezy, thanks for the 5, get the subs. Chat, was that valid, yes or no? Did he hang up?
Why the fuck did he say that shit?
Alright.
Oh, shit!
So do not go attack David. David has a season pass. David
Snaggy. Thank you, Snaggy. Stop saying Aiden's brother. You guys are so fucking weird.
Trenches. David is from the hood. David grew up around nothing.
Bro, stop spamming your turn. I'm not saying it, bro. Listen, official JoJo with a 10 get that. I appreciate you, bro. Everyone put W's in the chat. Listen, stop spamming your turn. I promise you I'm not saying it. I swear to God I'm not saying it, bro. I swear to God I'm not saying it. I will never, ever, ever say it. I would never do it, bro. I can't. Like, I just couldn't do it.
But black people, okay? So I want you, I know it's a lot of Caucasian males that's watching this right now, or Caucasian women, and when you rapping that song, you say that word. You know what I'm saying? I've seen Rolling Loud clips. Not everyone in that, matter of fact, the majority of the people in that crowd is white.
That's true. Anti-Schulzer with the 12 gift that everyone put in the chat.
The people in the crowd.
Miles is, you guys see what Miles Brown is spamming in the chat? Miles, spam that shit in the chat, bro. Miles is trying to get me Playboi Carti, chat. If Miles gets me Playboi Carti, Miles, you are a goat, bro. And Miles, when are you going to get me on Blacklist, bro? I really want to get on the show. I really want to act out in a role. I could be your best friend in the show or some shit. When are you going to get... Why are you guys always spamming BLM? It's not racist. It's the show name. It's literally the show name, bro. It's literally the show... Bro. Oh, my God, bro.
Oh, it is white, so it's like... You got to really... You got to understand, bro, like... As long as you don't say that shit in a mean manner like Taylor, then it's like... It's not as bad. You know what I mean? I'm saying don't deliberately go say it, but I want to be the first African American not to say it's okay, but to say like
Mr. Breezy, they sort of 5 gifted
before we were alive. You know what I'm saying? It's not as deep as it was. Now somebody older or somebody that lived in that time might look at it as a little different, but niggas my age, we really don't care that much. You know what I'm saying? And I want y'all to like Aiden, if you would have said it yesterday, it would have been okay.
Cap! Hey, if I would have said it yesterday, I would have not been okay. It would have not been okay. And that's just cap. If I would have said it yesterday, that would have not been okay. That would have not been okay. It would have not been okay. It would have not been okay. You okay? You sleepy? Why are you watching, is the show in English?
No, it's Asian.
Ah, so you don't even know what they're saying.
There's subtitles.
Ah. She's watching, a show, never mind. Scared, listen, bro, I'm never, ever, ever going to say the word, bro. Why would I say that and ruin my entire career? But I'm just getting started. Yes, Miles told me I can't make... Yes, I know. I know, Miles. I won't ask Sus to play with Cardi.
No, some people probably...
You gifted another 5? Snaggy. Thanks for the 5 gifted, handsome. You're so fine. Snaggy, because you're just a fuck boy.
Probably would have tried to twist it into some shit, but it would have been no.
Yo, is my nail polish here?
What the fuck is that shit?
No. Here, you could just put it right here.
What the fuck?
Lil Yachty sent it to me.
Did he send me some?
Oh, where are you doing nails? Are you leaving right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'd rather do.
Okay, have a good one.
Oh yeah, thank you.
All right.
Are you?
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, you scared
us.
Why? Are you
going
to see me?
Mm-mm. Hola. Man. Yo, Cheezer, thanks for the 15 gifted, bro.
We're just hanging out.
You're just chilling in the back.
Something stinks.
We're going to dinner right now.
Oh, for real?
It's raining. We're
going to
go to Smiles,
I think. Chad, does Cardi play that sus shit, yes or no?
Yeah.
Alright, can you, this is heavy or what?
So heavy.
Holy fuck, what's in it?
I want to see what's in it.
Let me follow me on Instagram.
Really?
Hold up. Can you do me a solid favor?
She respects me a little bit more. Since
Ray, can you do me a solid favor? Could you flip that upside down for me?
Yeah, how do you even open this? Nice, Yachty.
Let me call him up real quick.
What the fuck is in here? Bad?
I thought it was like a wild animal or something.
Nah. Yeah, I got verified on Twitter. That's right. Yo, boat. How do I open this, bro?
Pull the things out. You see those little latches right there?
Pull those out? Okay.
Yeah. It's simple.
You need a fucking crowbar, bud.
No. Like on the end.
What are you talking about?
Right there. You're right there. No, up. Okay, right where his hand is. Yo, show the crate, fucking fool.
Yeah.
Don't call me a fucking fool, bitch.
All right, right there. To right. You see them two right there? You see that one? Yep.
Yeah.
I'll take that out. It's two of them. That one and the other one.
You need something for this, bud?
No. Look. Go to that video.
What is this?
Yeah, why are you guys all wearing the same outfit?
Wait, first of all, these are all my clothes.
Hold up.
You got a knife?
I don't have a knife, no.
Okay.
Watch this real quick, look.
Yeah. Okay. Wait, what is it?
It's just a big... Why'd you send me such a big, heavy crate?
Wait, why are you guys all wearing... You know...
Look, they're all spamming Coke. As soon as he walks in, Coke.
Wait, do you know that this is mine? This is my sweater, and this is mine.
He just pulled a bank heist of Coke.
You said willingly. You're like,
hold on, my bad. But what'd you say?
You literally just opened those two top parts.
Can you get those two top parts opened up?
No, try it. Yeah. Try it real quick.
I don't have nails.
Nails. How far is the Uber?
With the opening...
Oh, there's a thing on the top, bro. The top of that crate, there's a little package also.
Can you
just bring that up really quick? Okay, I'll be able to flick it up with that or what?
Wait, do you have masks?
You flick it up and what's in the back.
Okay, cool. No.
The reason that we all look alike is they're all wearing my clothes. All that shit is mine.
All right, Bo, I got it.
Straight drip. Good job,
Bo. All right, they're getting it from you right now.
What is this?
I'm about to find out. About to dig in. He sent me a package.
You're sure that's not your, like, container of Coke, right?
Yeah! Fuck off, celery.
Damn. W Celery in the chat. Look at they're all spamming.
Yeah. But I think Koki is an endearing term.
What is that supposed to mean?
Maybe it's a nice thing.
What do you mean by that?
Like, maybe they say that in a nice way. They're like, oh, it's Koki.
No. You're literally a cokehead.
I'm not. All right. Fuck off.
So open me second, just in case.
Open me second.
Ooh, is this from Yachty?
Yes.
I'm gonna open it first, because we can't even open it now.
We have to go, bro. You know, I'm changing. Now that you said that, we actually do look like...
Oh, yeah, go change while he helps with this. W random chat for helping me fucking do this shit. Does it come with a tool?
I'm wearing a black shirt.
What?
What the hell?
They're saying leaked address. No, they didn't. Stop, bro. Seriously, stop, bro. Stop. Nothing is leaked. Calm the fuck down. Nothing is leaked.
Literally, what is this crate?
There should be a tool in there to open this shit up. Pull a jean. All right, bet. 40 minutes to watch it.
Oh, my God. Try to open one of these things, Aiden.
Is there a tool in there?
How to use?
What the fuck?
Asphalt, sheetrock, and concrete. I don't know. It looks pretty damn good to me. Try it on.
Pammy, what is this? What is this though?
Digital screen?
Bro, Yachty, what the fuck did you just send me, bro? Is this a bomb?
I thought he was still on the phone.
Asphalt, sheetrock, and concrete. I don't know. It looks pretty damn good to me. Try it on.
I will try it on, but what the fuck? How do we open this?
I thought he was still...
Oh, this is polished right here.
Too, what?
Where's that knife that you keep in your room?
I don't know. I gotta get this open, though. Oh, you give me an iPhone charger? Thank you, Yachty.
Yachty's ass. Oh, the thing's a video in it?
Yeah, you didn't see that?
I heard his voice, and I was like, I don't know that sexy voice somewhere.
Yeah.
I think the Uber's here.
Crete.
Not the Uber.
Thank you for opening the box. It's dark. It's fucking here, alright? Crete.
Wait, he said it's dark in here.
Yachty. Alright, I need your help. Please open this for me, bro.
I can't.
There's gotta be a tool or some shit that...
I'm gonna go look for something.
A present for you, courtesy of Lil Yachty. Crete.
I'll go get
something. I just have to pick it. I think it's broken, bro. There's no way I'm gonna be able. I have to hear this 100 times now. How do I get this to stop, Yachty?
Thank you for opening the box. It was dark. It's fucked in here, alright? Crete, it's raining in your paint.
Dude!
Asphalt, sheetrock, and concrete. I don't know.
Endless loop.
Wait, did I actually break it?
What's under here?
Anything? Thank you for opening the box.
Nothing?
Asphalt,
what sheet
was that
rock,
concrete.
It was like nail polish.
You think you want it?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's in the box.
Oh, stickers for my nails. Oh, there we go.
Oh, yeah. That knife is heading out.
There we go. It's actually going to work. There you go.
Yes.
Bro, Yachty, how do I get you to stop fucking talking, bro? Seriously.
Yeah.
What are these?
This is nail polish?
Wait,
show me.
Here.
Thank you.
Just catch it.
No.
What do you mean no?
Catch it.
Can you come? Where? Wait, throw it over there?
Yeah.
I did not hit her with that. I swear to God, I did not.
How?
Don't say it. Close the box. I did.
Just wait in the Uber. I'll go right now.
Oh, it's almost open. It's that tab, I think. Wait.
What the fuck is this getting in the way?
What is it?
Tell him, bro. Go get in the Uber.
Well, if I need your muscles over here.
We almost got it.
It's this thing, too.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay, I have to break this. Hey, I have to call Yachty back up. What the fuck is this, bro?
You want to break it? This is still the
She
you wanna break this
thing?
I think that's how it works.
Bro, y'all niggas are dumb as fuck. How the fuck did you break that shit, bro? You fucking retard. Second, it's only two latches, bro. Just pick the two latches. This nigga
dude! What's two latches?
I did the two. Right there, them two latches at the top.
I already did these.
At the top, just take them.
He did. He did already pick them.
On the other end, though, bro.
Oh, that side too?
Like, the only thing that's gonna open is the top part. Like, if you pull them two latches out on each side, it's gonna be that top part of the
problem. Oh, you gotta pull the. Oh, the other side. Okay, we got it. We got it. How do I get this to stop talking? Please.
Bro, I don't know. No one's ever worked it before, you dipshit. Shit.
So, what do I do?
Just put it on top of the box and just fall down, I guess.
Okay, I got it. We're gonna get it open right now.
Honestly, that's good to do.
Break this?
Yes. I mean, it's.
Do I need this?
That was the backup in case you broke the one in the box. But you broke the backup.
I see. Okay, I got you. I love you. Hold on, I'm trying to. I can't, bro. I can't fucking. Chad, the R word is not TOS. Shut up, bro. Please. Shut up!
You guys better not leave without me.
They're not gonna leave without you.
It's not an XL, so they don't wait long.
Dude, I need to fucking stomp this. I can't take it anymore.
Literally, I got both lashes already. I don't.
No, the other side. The one that on my side.
That one too. This side right here, I think.
Yeah. What a poor Amy.
Here, let me help you.
Raymond's your real friend.
He really is. You actually are the realest friend. Fucking.
He said.
They're fake. You're real.
Dang. Clutch.
Look at him, man. You're a real one.
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta stomp this. I can't take it anymore. Keep doing what you're doing.
If Yachty was here, it'd be so much easier.
I literally can't take it anymore. I literally cannot. Can't fucking take it. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
Why are you still talking? This thing is.
Try to pull it. Try pulling it. Look, see.
What?
Thank you for opening boxes in the dark.
What's up? What's up? Yeah, I'm coming.
There we go.
Like right now? Like in like a minute.
Bro, I'll call you on Riding. Like, I don't know why he's being like that.
I can meet you guys there if anything. I can meet you guys there if anything. Yeah, that's cool. Probably like 5 minutes. I just gotta get this open.
Snaggy, he told me to break it. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
I just gotta get.
He told me to break it! Why is it not going up? This is. Is this supposed to. Is this supposed to go up?
He said only the top ones needed it.
So then how? Dude, I'm calling him right now. I don't think the side comes off.
Let me see it again.
He called me. He called me again.
Yo, do you see what I just sent you?
Let me watch it real quick.
That's how
is the hardest box in the world.
It's an instructional video on how to open a box. I just sent
it. Okay, I'm going to watch right now. What?
Yeah.
How the fuck does he do that?
Why was it
big? Oh, they're saying turn it. Flip it. They're saying flip it over. Oh!
What?
I think that's the top right there. Oh! I can't take his fucking voice anymore. I really can't. What?
I wanted to do them black. Huh? I wanted to do them black.
You want black?
Yeah.
We'll do you black, baby. This is gray, I think. Aiden, what color you want?
Huh?
What color you want? I wanted white. I didn't want it. You want black?
Yeah. Wait, other way. My bad.
Wait, so it's not the top?
The other one, I think.
Other way.
This one.
Oh, this way. Oh.
Okay, it's about to open.
It is? This should just pop off, yeah?
That's very good.
Oh, this one. Yeah, it's literally right there. Got it. I don't want that in my fucking room, bro. Look at... It's gonna be so messy.
Don't be shy, start digging.
Don't be shy, start digging?
Okay, we got some clubs.
Alright, come on. Let's do this shit, bro. Should we just get the fucking room messy? Fuck it.
I put fucking trash bags in here the other day. I don't know where they're at. You guys didn't leave?
I just texted. We have a black XL.
Very nice. Okay, don't be shy. Start digging. It's gonna get messy. Fuck it. It's fine.
There's a piece of concrete in there.
What? Concrete? Smell.
Fucking hammer, bro.
Give me one second.
Oh, he's gonna break the yachty.
Him.
What?
Hey,
are you watching?
Here we go.
You're so handsome.
I have to be here for this whole thing.
Really?
Here, wait.
That's what I was looking for. Hey, thank you.
Why are you always wearing a mask off? You're in a house with
Yeah, you always wear a mask.
Yeah.
You always see somebody smell.
They didn't smell, so.
I smell good. I always smell good.
You actually have to pay for the whole thing?
Yeah. Alright, bro. Shout out to Crete, man. Shout out to Crete.
The fire, you might have to just move, so... I thought you just needed to get this open. Yeah, I can eat you. He's still talking.
He doesn't shut the fuck up!
You didn't hurry up because he won't see us unless we're all there. Alright.
Oh!
So, all right, I'll leave right
I don't
here.
Want to get, like, electrocuted or some shit. Hey, can I get electrocuted from this shit? Thank you. Can I get electrocuted? Yeah, bro, it's about to stun me.
Bro,
put this in the bag.
No wonder why this was so heavy, bro. With the fucking
you put concrete in it?
There's literally a brick in it.
It's a brick? Bro. Here, hold on, let me help you lift that. I'll get one side deep. Hold on, we gotta dig more, maybe. It'll be less heavy. Here, put this in here. The fuck am I doing? Okay, you gotta grab one side, I grab the other. Ready? Do not drop it on me. Do not drop it on me. Okay, set it down right here. Okay, good job, good job, good job.
You can't go without these.
What's that?
Safety goggles.
Safety goggles?
Yeah.
fuck am I doing right now? It's fire because probably the brick and shit. What the fuck? These goggles make you feel like you're so tall. Okay, so I gotta flip it this way. Can you guys see the... No, they can't. I have to move back.
You guys can see over here. Okay. You have to break it open?
I think I have to hit it right here, right here, right here. I have to literally break it.
Right here?
Yeah, hold on, hold on. Back up. Can I see it? Yeah. Okay, cool. This is so fucking weird. Wait, they're saying other side. No, you don't you do it right here?
Hey, you wanna know what she said?
Do it on live, move back.
Yesterday when I said, yeah, give me your number so we can FaceTime, she was like, bold. Like that, I was bold, and I was like, you're not down or what? She's like, are you? I was like, yeah, give me your number and we can catch up on
FaceTime. Hey, this is a good profile picture. Who took the picture? Yes. Hey, take a picture of me. I'm gonna put this on my Twitter.
Are you excited?
Okay.
Can you unlock for me? Just swipe up.
Right, I'm gonna get to the camera.
You gotta get the creep. You gotta get the creep, man. I'm gonna tweet it out real quick. Actually, I'll do it after. Okay, let's fucking do this shit, bro. I have to break this fucking concrete. Bro, this is gonna go. Should I put something under it, you think, or nah?
I'm doing a towel.
A towel?
This towel right here. Does this towel have any significance?
Chill. We haven't used that. Never mind. Oh. Alright, can you help me lift it on this towel? You didn't touch the part that we, you know what. You're such a good boy.
Yeah.
Wait, you move the chair, I want to see.
Can you move that chair? Thanks, honey. Alright. Fuck y'all.
Hit it with the spiky part, too, Evan.
This part?
Yeah. Nice.
No, yeah. That's probably towards that. That's probably towards like the actual like end.
Is this real concrete?
Yeah. Oh, dude, my room's gonna get fucked up, bro.
Well, vacuuming.
Okay.
You got Maria.
All in for Marie.
Yeah.
Fuck, bro! It's everywhere. It's gonna get on my shirt too. Fuck. Dude! It's getting everywhere, bro. I'm not going outside. It's already too late, bro. It's already too late. What's that?
It's probably a box.
Oh my god, this fucking little boat bitch, bro. FaceTime Lil Yachty. Dude!
What is it?
It's getting all over my fucking floor, bro!
Okay, let's say for one, using the wrong side of the hammer. Absolutely.
This one?
You use the pointy side.
The pointy side? Alright, what next?
You should probably just do it outside, bro.
It's already too late. Why did you tell me that earlier, babe?
Whoa, bro.
Dude, I'm literally fucked. My room's gonna be so messy.
So put two towels down, bro.
Alright, fuck it. I'm not gonna be a little bitch. Should I just use this pointy side? I'll be good.
Yeah, just thug it out for me.
I'll thug it out.
Yeah, thug it out.
Gotta thug this out, bro. Jesus, it's getting in my fucking mouth.
Let me get a few swings at it.
Go ahead, bro. Let me take a break.
Right on the X. Yeah.
It's getting everywhere. I hear it just flying all over my fucking room.
Yeah.
I got it. You gotta do some dents. Watch this shit. Does my ass look nice?
Yeah.
My whole room is ruined, bro.
Ruined.
Huh?
Ruined.
What?
Yeah.
Dude, why are you looking at my ass?
You asked me if it looked nice.
Why are you directly behind him?
Yeah, you're
on the bed. He's like, he's the one making like the effort to squat that fast.
No, that's bad.
You're almost there.
Oh, it's called my beard. It's disgusting.
Today you're a construction worker.
Nice.
Yeah.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Wait, the good thing you got the safety goggles like I told you.
Yeah, no, for real, for real. Holy fuck. I'm gonna close my mouth. I'm gonna stop being a little bitch and just bug it out.
Maria's gonna fucking hate you.
Yeah, the housekeeper's gonna get really mad. Fuck. Yeah, Ziaz would break this shit in like two swings. No way somebody said W. Snaggy, why are you giving that attention, bro?
God damn it, Snaggy.
No, Snaggy.
God damn it, Snaggy.
Why are you looking at me like that? Ooh, I'm in there. Why is it getting stuck? What the fuck is that?
Someone said W steps this.
I'm tired, bro.
You got thuggy. You told Yachty you would thug it.
Fuck. I've only gotten the dent in, bro. Like, I'm nowhere near finished with this shit. Baby, what do I do?
What's inside it?
What?
What's inside it?
I don't know yet, baby. What do I do?
Thug it out.
Thug it out? Mm. Why is it getting cold right there? You think the housekeeper's gonna be mad?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Yeah, don't breathe in.
Fuck.
Give it like, in that same spot, like three of your hardest swings.
Oh, I have no energy now, I'm tired. It's a whole fucking workout.
You're almost there.
I am?
Yeah.
See, it's 2021 still. I haven't even gotten to the gym yet. Once I get in the gym, I'm going after your, you guys tell me who to box and shit. I'm be the number one boxer in the world for my height and my weight and shit. So, letting you guys know right now, it's 2022. The boxing gloves are coming on. Look at the fucking title. Read it out loud. Read that out loud.
Yeah.
Read it.
Scrawny dad works hard labor just to paint his nails. He's a construction worker for today.
Fuck, bro. Why? Where's Zias when you need him? Can you get me a Gatorade from downstairs?
There's no Gatorade.
In the fridge. Down there. In our room. Please, I need it. I'm dying.
You guys already set up the fridge?
Yes. Yeah, me and Lane were bored.
You can get a Mountain Dew.
And your drinks are there too, yeah.
Mountain Dews?
Yes, yes, yes. Please, I need a Gatorade. Anything. So bad, I'm dying. Thank you so much. I also got you a Chick-fil-A sandwich. Yes,
like 4 hours ago.
Baby, what do I do?
You should have done this outside.
Should have, could have, would have. It's too late.
Alright.
Do you think the maid's going to be unhappy?
Yeah. You can vacuum it, though.
Hit the axe, bro?
Yeah, the middle. It's working.
It's getting all over my face.
Yeah,
It is working. You're right.
Fuck. Your room's already fucked up. Is it bad?
All right, can you take some swings while I drink this real quick?
I want to see you check it out.
You want to wear my mask and shit? You want to put on these goggles real quick? Okay. Yeah?
No, I'm chill.
Y'all look so funny. You look like Minecraft.
Oh, hit the other X.
I hit something.
No, I think we got to hit around it. We got to break the X's. Hurry up, bitch. All right, fuck this shit. Come on. Come here, Ray. Jesus Christ, dude.
You came up.
What the fuck? Dude. Ow. Fuck. All right, give me this shit.
Look,
hit your face.
No way.
What?
Yeah.
It's getting in the bed.
Look, you see, you feel something right here.
It's probably the box we gotta open. All right. Lil Adi, you're weird as fuck, bro. You're actually so fucking weird for making this shit. You could've just given me a fucking box. Like, what? Is it getting on you?
I say you just hit more towards the rear, you got it.
You think right here in the middle?
Yeah, because I already felt something right there.
Chat, middle or X's? It went in your mouth?
That's fucked.
I'm sorry, baby.
Why are you sorry?
That we're doing this.
Yeah, don't be sorry.
There it is. There's a box right there.
See?
How do we get in there, though? I think when we hit the X's. Call this motherfucker up, bro. FaceTime Lil Yachty. Oh, he said hit the corners. Hit the corners real quick. Dude!
You know if you just hit the four corners, it's just gonna literally disintegrate. It's gonna crack open.
Okay.
Like if you don't have to literally break it down, like if you hit the four corners, it's gonna like just
fall. Dude, why did you make this shit so hard?
Because it's creep, bro.
Oh.
Concrete
boat.
Yeah, concrete boat, bro. My label.
Oh. Alright, so if I just hit the rest of these X's, it'll open.
Literally, it'll fall apart.
It'll all fall apart.
Yeah, you just watch the X's in it.
Is it hitting you in the face?
Yeah.
Put the blanket over your head. Wait, it's gonna disintegrate?
Disintegrate, bro, like fall apart.
Okay, alright, so if I just keep smacking the fuck out of the corners.
Yes, the four corner lid. You already hit the first top left one through the other three like that. Don't fall apart.
Promise?
I saw it happen earlier.
Pinky promise?
Not a pinky promise.
Alright, Yachty, I got you.
Thank you.
Yup. Oh, there we go. I think you just gotta do this last corner right here. Come here, bitch. Is the room messy?
Yeah, there's shit in the bed.
There's stuff in the bed?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck, bro.
Bro, what the fuck is this? This is your bedroom. That shit crazy.
Mike, why are you guys spamming BLM, bro? Cause I, oh my god, bro. L cardio, LIQ, L room. You're so weak.
Yeah, you're not gonna keep hitting it. Do I not have a little dinner to attend?
This poor one.
Well, also they can't seat them until I get there.
It's not the sit. What is the word?
Disintegrate.
It's not.
That's not even the right word.
He lied. Yachty, what the fuck, dude? What more do I have to do?
Try that one.
This one. Inside where? Here?
Yeah.
I'm just hitting my fucking head on the stone.
Oh, forever.
What?
Damn. It's
flat everywhere. I heard Yachty talking still.
Yeah, I hear him talking too. I think it's in here.
That's probably.
He's talking in concrete.
Why is this one not going, bro?
Wait, is it the same box that you just opened?
Is it?
He said that was a backup, just in case.
So you think I'm breaking the same box that I just opened?
Yeah, maybe. I feel like it could fit in there, no?
This could have all been avoided if if I open this shit up and it's the same exact thing. Look, I'm literally throwing hands with you. I swear I am, bro. I'm actually gonna punch you in the fucking face in GTA 5.
I really think it's the same box.
You think it's the same box?
Yeah.
It better not be, bro. It really better not be.
Really send an extra one just in case it's 2 weeks to open it.
Mike, please.
What it?
Mike, I was
please, Mike, please.
Maria's not gonna be happy with him.
Do you think Maria's gonna be upset?
She's gonna be fucking furious, bro. Here, I just want to make sure that what is. Let me ask you: is there any chance this is like a troll? Like, there's no chance of this.
No. Here, can you?
Pammy, this is.
What do you want to put? Jesus Christ! You're actually a threat. Yo, dude! What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. It's so smoky in this room.
I know.
It is. Oh, shit. Mike, what did she do to you?
Mike is an actual dad.
Hey, you're literally a dad. See, I'm not ready for this dad life shit.
For real.
I'm not ready for that yet. So you think the housekeeper's gonna be upset?
Yeah, look at the...
What?
Don't tell me it's just a... If it's a box, I'm gonna be so fucking mad if it's the same box. Uh-oh.
It's all going in my fucking eyes.
Do you want goggles? Jesus, why are you... Fuck! God damn!
No worries.
Yachty, don't tell. Thank you, Mike.
You're awesome. You're
clapping for Upper Mike, bro. Don't be Mike in the. Okay, well, first of all, it's broke. Bro! It's the same box, bro!
What?
Dude!
It's... What is it?
I can't pick down my gloves. Yeah, now it's just... Okay.
It's literally
just a broken version of the little...
What is this?
Literally, I broke that for nothing.
What? No, but what is this, Aiden?
I don't know. Is that a bomb? What is that? Show them. Bro, Yachty, did you put C4 in my fucking...
It's completely destroyed.
Bro.
In every way, shape, and form, bro. Wait. Dude. Maria's gonna fucking kill you, bro.
In GTA. Wait.
In GTA.
And you know what's
crazy?
Should
we just smash this, too? Maybe there's something inside of it.
It's... I already know what it is. It's the nail polish. I do gotta say one thing.
What?
It's just crazy. We just got the carpets cleaned, too. So now what?
I don't understand what the whole point of all that
for
was.
Nail polish, this stuff.
He just gave you nail polish that you could sniff on stream?
No, I'm just seeing if this is nail polish.
Raymond, you're so funny.
Are you sure we shouldn't? Oh, so if I open this, it's more.
Yes.
Bro, it's fucking nail polish, bro. Why do you have to put it inside a fucking impenetrable concrete brick?
Let me call him up.
Aiden, do you hear what I'm saying? Why do you have to put it inside an impenetrable concrete brick?
Ask him.
It's just nail polish. Why did it have to go in an impenetrable concrete brick, Yachty?
Y'all just did all that
thing
in the same box.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What the fuck,
yo? Dude! My entire room, bro!
It's trashed.
Now you have to let me stay with you in your room.
Ew!
Hey, I appreciate the nail polish. I'll do some of my nails right now for you.
Thank you, bro. Wait, let me see your room.
You ruined it.
Oh, my. Look, Mitch.
Yeah, Mitch, look.
God damn, bro.
Well, I appreciate you. It means a lot.
Yeah, thanks.
Surprise.
All right.
Bro, this sucks. If you had told me that there was even a remote chance that it was going to be that, I would not have done it, dude. Yo, let me say this really quickly, too, before I go.
That's my son.
Do you even know what this dude's name is?
Homer.
It's not fucking Homer, man.
Yes, it is.
No, it's fucking not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's fucking not.
Yes, it is. That's Homer.
Are you sure it's not supposed to be Ralph Wiggum? There's a dude on the show called Ralph.
Oh, Ralph. It's Ralph. Ralph.
Okay, I was going to say. Yeah. I almost thought I was a fucking... This is Ralph Wiggum. He's easily the funniest character on fucking The Simpsons. And he says things like, my teacher said my nose would stop bleeding if I stopped stinging my finger in there. I can't even do it. Whatever.
Hey, Mike.
Yo, shout out to all the new followers, subs, donos. If you have Twitch, Amazon Prime... Mike. If you have Amazon Prime, you could sub right now, absolutely free with Amazon Prime. Just push that button, and you'll get a 1 month subscription to the best fucking Twitch streamer on the planet, yes. Aiden Ross. That actually made me tired, bro.
Bro, you got the ground too, right?
Yeah.
Fuck Lil Yachty, bro. I'm gonna explain out. Fuck Lil Yachty.
Right, have fun. Don't get in any trouble. And yeah, okay.
Appreciate you. Hold that hammer. Oh, I was going to throw it at you, but...
You should have. I gotta face come off, baby, but...
Is there a black nail polish?
Oh, I think so.
It's like a grayish...
Because if there's only a green one...
White... Black.
That's it? Those three? Where's that one?
Hey. I'm about to leave right now. I said I'm about to leave right now.
All right, everyone go to my tweet and go like and retweet it, bro. Right, and if you're from the stream, say I'm from the stream. My entire setup is completely fucked, bro.
Hello? Yeah, poor connection. Nice, well. Yeah, I'm about to leave.
That's crazy, bro. We're gonna have to sleep in another room tonight. I don't want to sleep with that. There's probably bugs in there and shit. We'll move tonight.
Tonight?
You down to sleep downstairs? I'll put new sheets on the bed. Okay. Everyone go run up this tweet right now. Ma, spin this tweet in the chat. Cole, just drop a listen to it right now.
I'll just call me that little Uber.
I'll call you an Uber. I got you. Actually, baby, can you call it for him? Appreciate you for staying and actually being a real one and help me open this shit. You're a real one, for real, bro.
They're trying to give me a go, but...
You're the only one that can take... You're a real one, bro. L. Waff, L. Herbert, bro.
Thank you.
Yeah, we even put your drinks on the side.
Well, thank you. I appreciate it.
I'm just kidding, bro. All right, let me call this... Here, just type in where you need to go. Obviously, don't say it out loud.
I had to stay to fucking put in work.
Mike is a beast. No,
he is. Yeah, Mike is a beast.
He's a beast. A beast of the beast.
I'm gonna have to pay the housekeeper like double.
Where am I going again?
Yachty, pay my fucking housekeeping bill for tomorrow and we're good. I'm just kidding. Appreciate you, Yachty, for making the stream lit, bro. That was cool. Even though it was a chaos.
We just did all that for the same ball.
It'll be second.
Just look,
second.
Look, Maria, after cleaning your room, look.
Nah, bro, they should have had. Remember when the fucking election votes were taking too long to get in?
Oh, yeah.
It was like, little baby should count the votes.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let me, it's time to react to some music. I'll turn the lights back off. I'm definitely gonna be wearing shoes for the rest of the stream.
6 minutes away.
Why does it smell like nail polish? Are you doing your nails, babe?
Yeah.
How do I do mine?
Can you do mine in 6 minutes?
Yeah.
Actually?
Mm-hmm. No, I wanna do mine.
Yeah. I got 6 minutes to leave here.
Literally take 2 seconds, but I'm just trying to figure out
how to. You guys are saying, what the fuck? Chat, should I do my nails or no? Well, will it come off?
Yes.
No way you can do it in 6 minutes.
Yeah.
They're saying no. All right, I'm not going to do it.
Yeah. You're gonna let other people tell you what to do.
You know what? You're right.
You know you're right.
Hey, Ray, remember? Ray, remember? Fuck them kids, bro.
Look around, bro. Look at life.
That's what Yachty said. Fuck them kids, bro. Fuck them kids, bro. Lower cam. That's the aftermath, bro.
Look around, bro. Look at your life.
Why? Because you guys want to see my feet? You sick fucks.
You have to dry, though, no?
Yeah.
Just. You have to dry what?
The nails.
I only want one nail done. I'll just do one nail.
Just do all of them and then I'll take it off.
Okay.
You're just at home.
Hi. What up, Flo? What up? Alright. How long is it going to take for him to do his nails? 2 seconds? All right, when he's done, we'll go to this polo, and that carpet needs to be cleaned. Bro, I just cleaned it, bro.
Yeah.
No, I don't fuck kids. I said fuck them kids. Not like, bro, what the? I'll do my toes.
All
right, baby, you paint my toes instead.
Actually?
Just paint like two of my toes, yeah. Okay.
It'll be kind of fun.
Think you're gifted? Oh, yeah, everyone that's subbing right now, I appreciate you so fucking much, bro. Oh, fuck, my bad. I didn't even see that they, Cree had a Twitter. My bad, Yachty. I would've put it in the tweet.
This is kinda cute.
Bro, I still hear Yachty talking.
Yeah, I hear him talking, too. Jay Money's comment, what'd he say? Hey, if you're new to the stream, hit that follow button. If you guys get Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime, you guys can click subscribe right now and you can sub it free right fucking now. Someone said, clean your room.
My Uber's like 2 minutes away.
Yo, Han, thanks for the 5 gifted subs, bro. I appreciate you. Hit that follow button if you guys are new, bro. I appreciate y'all.
To the place that we're going. I can't say it because Aiden's on the stream.
Appreciate everyone gifting and subbing. You guys are too generous and nice, bro. We're about to hit 60,000 Twitch subs. Hey, if we hit 60,000 Twitch subs right fucking now, on stream, I'll shave my head. Just kidding. I'm not doing that.
Text it to me so I can change a little.
60,000 Twitch subs. Who has the most Twitch subs right now?
Aiden, how far is the Uber?
4 minutes.
I literally don't want to use it. I have to continue to
fix camera? In what way? What's wrong with it?
3 days? Yeah, because I might.
Do text to speech while you're cleaning. I can't clean this, but I can make it slightly better, but I really can't clean it. XQ, how many subs does he have? Damn, I'm about to hit 60K. That's crazy, you got 71. He's the GOAT, bro.
It's wet again.
Polo? Alright, we can listen to Polo shit right now.
When you're smarter than me, bye. Dang, Raymond.
Hey, I'm sure, white guy. I'm sure he doesn't, bro. Yo, white guy, shut the fuck up and suck my dick.
So
alright, let's listen to this Polo G. Chat, did Polo hit or miss? Be honest, Chad. Did he hit or miss? Here's his new song, chat. Here we go. Let's see if this shit's fire or not. Kidding. Copped a BMW. New deposit up. I'm kidding. Shut up, bro. I already know that people are going to put this on their plug channels and shit. Everyone go follow my socials, bro, because this is probably not going to be on my channel. So this little plug channel bitch stole my shit. So make sure you follow me on Twitch. I'm live every day, bro. Before we react to everything, that's what I'm literally going to say every time, bro. L joke, LOL, ha, 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 cringe joke, wasn't funny. Shut the fuck up, bitch. So this, look. This chain right here, when I went to the studio, you know, to record that prank with Zia's, this chain right here is crazy, like, in person, bro. This shit is insane. So far, so good, though. This song's crazy. But he didn't have the GOAT one, but this chain is crazy. It's really big. It's really, really big. How is the song?
No, no, yeah. I'll change it when I get in the Uber. It's, like, 2 minutes away.
Yeah, it is. Okay, but...
The car's here.
It's 2 minutes away for, like, 40 minutes.
Cap. No, it was, like, when I said it was 2 minutes away, it was, like, 5 minutes.
The ride's here.
It's here?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm about to leave.
Alright. Alright.
Okay, when you come home,
I'll fix you. Pull G1 good. Alright, let me see A Boogie. Did A Boogie drop a video or did he just drop a, okay.
I hear you
gon'
treat me like I'm see-through. 7 days a week.
What else dropped besides this shit? First of all, what do you guys rate that Wayne and Polo?
These bitches always want something from me. It's way different every time it's me and you. You love me when I was bummy. Now I got money, baby. Let me freeze you. I said, get your pretty ass right here, cause I miss you. Get up in your bag, ass pack, Gucci swimsuit. Know you got it bad when you're stuck in the house. And you keep on thinking how these other niggas did you. You don't even wanna call my line. Turn sherm, cause you said I wanna fuck all day. Seen a wrong on, but I'm a Louis wearing ass nigga. Burn true, let's just spin slump on me. Singing nigga, but I will get you rolled on. Don't make my niggas fall away, ain't hurt no one in so long. They wanna off me, but I got so much money. If I react, they say I'm so wrong. Don't you play with me, I wanna see you.
It's pretty cool, bro. This is a cool song, bro. It's different, it's different, it's different.
7 days a week I wanna see. How you gonna treat me like I'm see-through? $100,000 cars when I reach you. 24 hours, baby, 12 times. I be telling you all the things I wanna do to you. Kissing on the inside of your thighs, got you swimming pool. Licking every hole on your body, got you shaking too. Like when you in control of the bed, look what you made me do. Kiss me, lick me, hug me, fuck me.
Hey, Dirk went crazy. I bet you guys didn't even know that Dirk used to be a singer before a rapper. Lil Baby dropped too, what'd he drop? We did? No, you kidding, bro.
Wanna live between all your toes, not to mention I seen her with her wig, oh, she comfortable. I never cared about your past, it was fucking. And I know this shit forever when I'm touching you. Put my daughter in your stomach at the W. How you gonna treat me like I'm Cedro? $100,000 cars on $9,000.
He killed it, I cannot lie.
7 days a week, I wanna see you. How you gon' treat me like I'm Cedro? $100,000 cars on 9th Street. 24 hours.
Who else dropped? Too Shiesty?
7 days a week, I wanna.
Too slow for you, I don't like this shit. Dirt carried. It's just an outro right there. $42, dog. The Uber. Oh, yeah, Ray. The Uber's been here for, like, I think he might go away.
No way.
Well, bro, they only wait 5 minutes. I'm going to say, please.
Okay, we'll take somebody to come home.
We're saying coming now. I just said coming now.
Okay, well, Wolf told me to change the location.
To where? I don't know what that is. Just send me the address. If you go get in the car right now, he'll start driving you. Just text me the address. To this phone, though.
Even I can pay you whenever.
I'm not gonna lie, baby. I just saw his nails, bro. I don't want to get my nails painted.
It's because I struggled because I don't know how to use these. But now I kind of know.
No, but I don't think I just want to do that.
Really?
Yeah. There's nothing wrong with it. I just don't think it would like look good on me.
Let me try white on your pinky.
You want to do my toenails?
You want your toenails left?
Just do my toenails.
I feel like hand nails are better than toenails.
All right, fine, bro. I'll do it, chat. Fuck, you guys are weird as fuck, bro. I'll do toes. Here, do a poll. Toes or hands, bro. Let me see.
I want to do your hands.
You want to do my hands?
Yeah.
Ugh, it's so disgusting in this room now. Look what you've done to this room. We're just stepping on fucking rocks. We're literally outside.
There's rocks everywhere, baby.
In the bed, too. Okay, they want to see hands, so.
I want hands. What color? White, black, or gray?
White, black, or gray? White, black, or gray? Texas Beach, I got you. Hold on a second. Texas Beach is on. You look so good with no makeup.
Me?
Yeah.
Thanks.
And you're sick, too. You still look good.
I feel like dick.
You feel like dick?
Mm-hmm.
You want some dick? Alright, I put on TTS. White, black,
or gray.
Or gray. Bro, what color? White, black, or gray? They're voting white. All right.
What? I feel like white, too.
You feel like white, too?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm, like, struggling with this looking.
What do you mean?
Because it's, like, not normal nail polish, though.
Can you do it over here?
Yeah.
Here, I'll get you a chair.
Huh?
You want to sit on the floor? On the bed?
Ooh, gray kind of cute. Even the gray's kind of cute.
Zoom out or get closer. I'm going to zoom out. I'll zoom out. I feel so bad for the housekeeper tomorrow.
Hey, bro, love from Toronto. Stay up.
Much love to Toronto. Shout out to Toronto.
Whoa.
What?
Yachty finessed this shit, low-key.
Yachty finessed? What does that mean?
Like, it's really good.
It's cool?
Yeah.
You can keep it.
Well,
I know. I mean, what do you...
I assumed so, yeah.
Yeah. So he needed good?
Yeah. Got leaked on Twitter.
Alright, I'm gonna turn off TTS, bro. I don't wanna see flights, yeah.
Okay, but it's Matt, though.
Bro, get a young athlete like LaMelo.
No, I gotta turn this off.
Morant. Anthony Edwards also please post IG
I'm trying
story.
To get a,
When you don't...
I'm trying... I don't post when I don't go... I don't stream because you guys give me shit.
Where's
what?
The bed?
Is the bed fucked? Oh my god. It's okay, I'll just brush it off. We're moving out of here anyway, so. Me and Pammy are moving. We're moving somewhere.
Where are we
moving? I mean, you know we're moving.
Huh?
What
color?
They want a white.
White?
Yeah.
Look at the gray.
The gray's cool, but I'll just take white.
Get out of the way.
Why are you looking at me like that? Wait,
so
you swear to God this is going to come off? Like, how quick? Like, tonight you can take it off of me.
Like, 2 seconds.
Okay. Oh my God, bro.
Wait, you bite your nails?
Yeah, you see me bite my nails.
I haven't.
Wait, they're saying we can't see, dumbass. What do you want me to do? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I want to see you do the nails, I guess. Hold on. Zoom in. I'm going to zoom the fuck in, okay? Is that good? I mean, like, fuck. What do you guys want?
We just sit at the desk, no?
You want to sit at the desk?
Whatever you want, baby. Come. What do you want? You choose.
Yeah, just come to the desk.
You look so funny.
Come to the desk.
I want
to
do, like, one gray one, though.
Okay, you could do one gray one. Where the fuck is Toast? He's in the car. All right. Do you want to sit in this chair if I move it over here?
Wherever you want.
Okay. I want you to also not step on the shit.
I'm going to step on it.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Yo.
Yeah.
What's up? I'll change it right now. All right. El Dad? All right, I'll get the kid after. I'll get Toast after. Fuck. Give me my nails and then I'll go get Toast.
First you'll paint your nails and then you'll get your child. No, you just said.
Okay, so how about you get our child? How come El Dad? How come not El Mom?
El Mom? I don't know.
Wait, no, you already started with this hand. Just do this hand.
Do both,
no? No, you're doing one hand.
No, I want to do both.
No, I don't want both. Fine,
I'll just take it off.
I don't want both.
Why?
I don't want it.
Okay. White's kind of girly, though.
So why did you tell me to do it?
They said.
So white's girly?
Yeah.
Just fan-fucking-tastic. I got you guys. Chaz is good.
It kind of looks cute on you now.
What? Say it again. I can't see it. Lower the camera. Oh. Of course.
Whatever you guys want.
Fuck, it's so hard to do this with my other hand. Fuck. Mm. Okay.
This looks so funny.
Dirty ass mouse pad. Okay, listen the fuck up. It's only this way because of the concrete. Why are you wiping it on me?
My nose will get it too. Yo.
Not that low? I swear to God, you guys are weird as fuck, bro. Oh, there it. Right there. Right, chat? Say, Aiden, you had it if that's where you wanted it before it slipped. Feminine dad gets his nails painted. Nice. Move the overlay. I'll put it at the bottom.
Look, he's struggling.
You're struggling?
Yeah, I'm like...
Promise this will all come out, like, right away.
Yeah, obviously. Aw, cute.
It's cute.
You're cute.
You're cute.
Thanks. But you bite your nails, so...
Should I stop biting my nails?
Yeah.
Oh, the Uber address. Fuck. He's about to be there too.
Poor Raymond.
That's fucked up. Fuck. The chat reminded me. W chat.
For real.
You're struggling?
Yeah.
It's so white and sticky. El front, I changed it, bro. I changed it. I'll put on TTS. I got you. There, TTS is now on. Smells. Like the nail polish stinks.
Do I smell?
No, you smell good.
I sweat.
You actually smell really good. Like your natural scent is really good.
Is it?
Yeah. It smells like berries and shit. Like
berries?
Fruit. Yeah, like berries. Like really like, you smell pretty. Like you smell like pretty. Does that make sense?
Are you just saying that?
No, I'm not. Like if I, like when I smell you, you literally just smell pretty.
Really? You smell like cologne all the time.
I didn't put any cologne on today. So what do I smell like today?
Cologne.
Maybe it's just my natural scent, you know?
You didn't put it yesterday.
No, yesterday I did.
Okay, yeah, that's from yesterday.
No, but I changed my shirt.
Did you shower?
No, I didn't shower.
I told him to remind you.
I'm going to shower tonight, okay?
Are you?
We're literally in quarantine. There's no point of showering every day and wasting water. We're in a drought, bro.
You said you're in a drought?
California's in a drought.
Still?
I think so. It hasn't rained in a year.
Cute. Your fingers are kind of big. Wait, it kind of looks good, though.
It does?
Yeah. Hmm? I think it looks good.
Oh, wait. Show them your other ring. I got her another ring.
What is yours? I thought we're matching.
It's being readjusted because I wanted to get it on like my other finger. So oh, really? Is this your new ring?
Yeah.
This ring right here.
We're matching.
Well, kind of. Soon.
I hope. I don't know. Yeah.
Alright. Fix this up.
You don't have to give me rings.
Hey, do you guys have school tomorrow? Yes or no? Well, that ring was free, so. No? How old are... Everyone in my chat right now, how old are you guys? I'm 23, I'm 24. It's crazy how you guys change your age. If I tell you guys I want to fuck you, you're all fucking apparently 12. And if I ask...